When I grow up, I want to be a doctor.
I'm going to be an architect.
When I grow up, I want to work hard.
I want to take care of animals.
I'm going to help sick people.
I'm going to build the tallest skyscraper in the world.
When I grow up, I want to work for the government and rig the system.
I want to work for the IRS.
The SEC.
The DOE.
Really?
I'm going to make the rules.
Change the rules.
I'm going to be a lobbyist.
I'm going to Capitol Hill to work on a committee and put whatever my friends want into legislation.
I'm going to fight for my piece of the taxpayer pie.
I'm going to play favorites.
When I grow up, I want to be a crony.
A power-hungry crony.
What's a crony?
It's like having a best friend who gives you other people's stuff.
Yes. We get paid not to work.
We take care of our friends.
The tax code is so complicated, nobody knows how we get rich.
I want to build a big government program for all my crony friends.
They won't have to play by the rules.
Really?
I want to be a crony.
I want to be a crony.
Yeah, a crony.
We get to spend taxpayer money any way we want.
That's why I want to be a crony.
I want to be a crony too.
Why be a taxpayer when I could be a tax spender?